If you have a subpar voice sometimes, you can make up for it with a lot of other things, and the voice actually can then be enough. You know, I'm not saying you can go to Hollywood with a subpar voice, but it's amazing how other things can make up the effect of what we're waiting for.